What excites you? What energizes you? What causes you to feel encouraged about your life? What unlocks your energy? It may be a song. It may be a thought. It may be a picture. It may be the presence or the face of someone you love. But what I have found in my life is that you are responsible for keeping yourself inspired, motivated, energized, focused. Nobody else has the time, nor the interest, nor the know-how that will unlock your passion. If you can keep your passion on anything, on any direction, there's nothing you can't do, nothing. Whatever has been done, you can do. If you have sufficient passion, enough energy, enough focus. Remember that everything increases or diminishes your passion. Every sound, that could be a song that makes you feel like you're at a funeral home, or a sound that makes you feel relaxed, or another sound that makes you feel motivated to box, to get into kickboxing, or to take on someone. Sounds matter to us. Pictures matter to us. I'm 65 years old, and I cannot think of one person on the earth who knows more what I need to hear, sounds I love, what I want to hear, the way I want to hear it, than I do. Now think about that. Nobody's thinking about you today. Nobody's trying to wonder how they can meet your needs or how can they solve a problem for you. You're going to have to find out what keeps you motivated and invest in it. Invest in yourself before you invest in anything else in the world.